To find the total enrollment for zip code 82009, we simply bring in the Summarize tool. Select the zip code field to group by on, and then we select the enrollment field, go to Add Sum, and run that. Now all the school enrollments have been summed by zip code. We can then filter the results for the zip code 82009 by bringing in this filter tool and building out a query that says zip code equals 82009. The result is the value of 4,183 enrollments in the zip code 82009.